Welcome back to Panzer Corps 2, folks, where we are currently assaulting Kiev. And we have taken some casualties. We lost our best panzer. I wonder, did we lose our heroes too? That would really suck. I think we did. And we lost a 15 centimeter artillery, and I have repurchased both, and they'll both deploy up here to aid the auxiliary forces, because we can't deploy them down where we deployed our own forces for some reason. Alright, let's end this turn, let the Russians do their worst, and we'll see if we can't put the hurt on them. Okay. So 6, that seems pretty good to me. Suppose we'll take that. So 1 steamroller, nice. So we have those two encircled now. 1-3 I'm not particularly keen on. We'll elite replace you. This is an expensive battle in terms of replacements, man. Replace you. You're fine. Delete, replace you. Okay. 2-7. Not the greatest, but it's not the worst. Damn it. I really feel like the RNG is not on our side at the moment. 7-1, 7-1. That's not very appealing, is it? Say 3-4, 3-4. Man, that guy's entrenched. 4-1, 3-2. I'm sure 2 I can get behind. And I only get 0-1, of course. You've done what you needed to do, you've done what you needed to do. We do have... these guys. We need to keep putting pressure on those cavalry. And I think that's it for this turn. Yeah. That cavalry just keeps trying. I know that they say if at first you fail, try again, but that cavalry is getting a little bit ridiculous. Man. So many tanks. At least they didn't surrender. Now this needs to come back, so we need to push one of these back. They surrendered. Now you can come back. Here, because then it's protected in the rear. You start working on those guys. Artillery. No anti-tank though, so we would really like to get some tanks over here to take care of that artillery. Who knows, maybe the Italians can handle it. I have my doubts, but... Okay, you... Surrendered. Very nice. This pocket of encircled troops is really nice. That's working out very well. Will you finish that off? Thank you. What is your entrenchment? Zero. Why are you so tough to kill them? What does it say? 1-4, 1-3, 1-2. Okay. Nice. Good surrender there. There's some cavalry in there. It's a 2C. Go take care of that anti-tank with our infantry. Let's pull you back here to get supported by the artillery. We're not gonna get Cherenkov from these three guys. Actually, you know what? Let's move forward here. We'll just standard replace you. You have done what you needed to do. These guys have done what they needed to do. These guys have done what they needed to do, and you have done what you needed to do. So, in turn. Now, I may cut this episode into two pieces because, quite frankly, we have 30 turns and I don't think we'll be able to finish in a reasonable amount of time, so I think we'll cut it into two. It doesn't look like a tac bomber, but it is. Nice, plus one to air attack. Let's finish those guys off. To elite replace you, you're going to pull back. You're going to come over this way. Okay, over here in Kiev, we'll start working on you. Something like that. Nice surrender of the artillery there. V Very good. Now, I do have an artillery up here that I want to get deployed. Artillery there as well, covering. One doesn't seem that appealing to me. He didn't attack, unfortunately. Move over here and see what's there. Looks like nothing. All our planes down here have gone. You fired. You moved. You attacked. I think that's gonna have to be it. Ouch, five. Might have gained a star, but it also took a huge hit. Well, they're hurting themselves quite a bit on the anti-tank. Survivor, bad. 2-3. Well, these guys aren't encircled, are they? No, they're not. Let's finish off the ones that are encircled first. Render, not bad. So we've basically taken half of Kiev, which is pretty good. That's expensive. Expensive too. That's not as expensive, but still expensive. 3H. I don't have a choice, man. We're bleeding through. Finish that guy off next turn. Well, I think I'll send one of these guys over with our recon unit here. 2260. It's taking a while to get these guys killed. Shouldn't be able to reach them there. Okay. So once we've finished off this little pocket, then we'll be good to move on Konotop. Maybe even Sumi from up there, because we are quite stuck down here. Those got destroyed. That, of course, has one left. Figures. Well, we're making slow but steady progress. Slow but steady progress. And I suppose that's the key. Keep moving forward. Okay, that tank decided to come over here. That was a little bit frisky of it. And I want an overrun, but I don't think I can actually get one. Okay. You come up there, you come up there. You come down here. So we have almost mopped up Kiev, which I'm pretty happy with. Should start moving faster once we're done with that. Rather have them hit the flak than the artillery if they decide to flank around or something. Oh, that airfield is mine. Suppose we'll stick with it for a little while. Man, it's still 2-1. 0-1. Take that. But of course it didn't do what it said it would do, because why would it? There we go. This 2C can start driving south to see what's down here. I think these guys are in danger. Okay. Some damage there. Two, that's pretty good. Already moved. This is already moved. We don't have any planes left. You don't need to do anything because you already moved. Okay. I think that's everything. They're really insistent on launching suicide attacks. Well, we did damage one of them. Maybe you can finish them off, if you please. Nope, of course not. One five, I think I'll take. Attack something already? Or maybe you moved already. Actually, stay there. Okay, over here. and they didn't surrender. So I think we'll send you up here. You can't make it down there. 1-3, let's just do an elite replace on these guys. Get them up to par. No, you 5-0, that does not seem like a good result. 1-4 seems like a decent result though. Here we have you who can play along. Okay. Making progress up here. What do we see here? Nasty stuff. Might actually be worth going back here and coming across the river where they can't see, and then move in and do the anti-aircraft. Nice. Let's see, what do we have here? Anti-tank and 122mm. But our forces have almost met each other. You already fired. All our planes have done their stuff. Everything here has done their stuff. Everything here has done their stuff. You're just staying there to kind of keep him in check. And up here, everyone has done their stuff. So yeah, I think we're good for this turn. Let's end it. So yeah, like I said, I think this scenario, because we have 30 turns, I think we'll cut it into 3 episodes instead of the usual 2, because it's just gonna take too long if we don't. So I think we'll do that. We don't really have a choice, in my opinion. Ouch. It's gonna be standard replaced. Let's finish this stuff off if we possibly can. Not what I want to do, so we can't finish it off this time, but next time we will, I think. Send you across here, and then next time you can come in behind and start attacking that anti-air there. Let's finish you off. Thank you. Let's finish you off. Good. That thing's done. We'll elite replace you. Keep working those guys. What? Why can't you attack that guy? Take that. Yeah. This is a 4F though. I think we'll send that over this way. Don't like the 1-3 odds. Seems like I should be able to do better than that. I think we've done everything. We have a tank here that has moved. It's not supposed to move. You're not supposed to move. Back here, so you're not within reach. You can't do anything. Alright. So, next time we will continue on with our assault on Kiev. The assault on Kiev itself is going pretty well, but I'm not so sure about the rest. Because I feel a little bit bogged down, which is not great. And I also mourn the loss of our best tank and a 15 centimeter artillery, which we lost, which kind of sucks. But hopefully we'll get over it and move on. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.